Hello and welcome to the Fort Report. I'm Chris Conley.
And I'm Alicia Woodruff.
Summer's coming up and studies have shown that kids who veg on the couch all summer are more likely to lose some of the knowledge they picked up during the school year. An active body has an active mind. The city is aware of this and is offering Camp Fort Worth. It's a full day of programmed activities available at 19 community center locations. Activities include sports, arts and crafts, games, and more. You even get a cool t-shirt, and lunch is included. Spots will go fast, so get the details quick on the city's website.
We've spent a lot of time stressing the importance of letting your voice be heard in the upcoming election, and it's almost upon us. You can beat the rush by participating in early voting beginning May 2nd. Early voting locations for the upcoming May 14th election are on the city's website. Just go to fortworthgov.org and click on Elections.
We are smack dab in the middle of what many consider to be the best time of year in Fort Worth. So get out there and take advantage of the fantastic weather and wonderful places to visit.
I agree, Chris. One of my favorite places is the beautiful Botanic Gardens. Its mission is to enrich lives through education and environmental stewardship. There's a variety of programs for adults and children.
There are also lots of special events. I saw that the Fort Worth Irish Society show is coming up on the 23rd, followed by the Herb Festival.
Herb Festival. And coming up, before we know it, the concerts in the garden series.
And I love going next door to the Japanese gardens. Take a stroll down the garden paths to the tune of Kyoto music, into a world of mystery and enchantment. Serpentine paths entice you to surrender your senses and discover a new treasure at every turn. But look out for this guy!